rotating the arc back over to the arch side. The problem is they've already given up top mid or the mid wall, so JDM has to sit very passively towards Speedway instead.
Well, here we go. Mid presence and control from SK. They still have four smokes available as well. JDM holding a very tentative angle deep within the arch. Just trying to get one kill, get the information they've crossed, but he can be smoked out and made very useless indeed. He'll have to fall back and go towards the library. We'll see if he gets anything to work with here. It'd be a misplay from SK to give him even a shot. Surely the flashbang comes through. Not that taco. There had to be something to work with, but there it is. JDM more than happy to take that first kill.
And immediately relays information as well to his teammates toward the pit. Twist hits one. He's traded back by Fallen Stan. He's got to be so careful. Phelps is walking directly toward him, and thankfully, here's him late. Reacts accordingly. And if SK had a chance to break down the economy and take control, well, that may be gone for now because it's Cold Zero on an AK. And yes, he's menacing with it, and he's got low HP on three players, but he's only got Fallen with him, and he's got eight. AWP, however, toward the pit.